Good morning to all of you. Today we are going to study the human cardiovascular systems experiment number 22. Myself, Mr. Sachin Korde from KK Wagh Institute of Pharmacy, Tandoori. Generally, the learning objective of this experiment is to understand the gross anatomy of human heart as well as coronary circulation, conducting system, arterial venous system, histology of blood vessels. These are the learning objective behind this experiment. Introduction of the cardiovascular system. Generally, cardiovascular system consists of the following major component like heart and blood vessels. There are the two types of circulation, systematic circulation and pulmonary circulation. Gross anatomy. This is the gross anatomy of our heart. Conical hollow muscular organs, 12 × 9 cm and weight 300 grams in males and 250 grams in females. There are the four chambers, right and left atria, right and left ventricles. There are the septums, intra-atrial septums and intraventricular septum. This is the general structures of our heart. Here is the right atrium, right ventricle. Here is the wall that is called as tricuspid wall. This is the left atrium, left ventricles, and there is the wall that is called as mitral wall. And from this left ventricle, oxygenated blood goes into the aorta. From this aorta, it will be supplied to our whole body. And from these pulmonary veins, it will be goes towards the lungs. These are the deoxygenated blood is here. It will become from the superior vena cava as well as inferior vena cava into the right atrium, into the right ventricles, and it will go into these arteries. And here is the lungs, and the oxygenation will take place, and it will be goes into the left atrium. From this into the comes into the left ventricle and goes into the aorta. This is the circulatory systems, and this is the general structures of our heart, and it is made up of the three layers of. Heart is made up of three layers, and there is the conducting system. Here is the SA nodes, AV nodes is here. Here is the bundle of feet, and here is the Purkinje fiber. This is the total circulate. This is total anatomy of our heart. This is the gross anatomy of our heart. The pericardium, fibrocerous sac encloses the heart roots of the great vesicles. The fibrous pericardium and serous pericardium. This is the general structure of our pericardium. Layers of the heart. There are the three types of layers are present of our heart: epicardium, myocardium, and endocardium. Outermost is the epicardium, innermost is myocardium, and innermost, and it is middle, and it is the innermost endocardium. Position of the heart. Heart generally lies behind the thoracic cage, obliquely behind the sternum, one third right to the median plane, other two third left to the median plane, formed by the left ventricles directed downward forward to the left, and the left fifth intercostal space 3.5 inches lateral mid sternal line. Base of the heart formed by the left atrium and small part of the right atrium. Opening of pulmonary veins form the posterior surface of the heart. Right atrium, generally it is the external extensions, right auricles, three main openings: superior vena cava, inferior vena cava, and coronary sinus. Interior smooth posterior part, thorough anterior pectinate part, septal walls. Receive the blood from the whole body, and it will become from the superior and inferior vena cava. It is a deoxygenated blood. It is the general structures of right atrium. Here is the tricuspid wall is denoted here. Here is the coronary sinus. This is the structures of our right ventricular wall. Left atrium, it is the external extension to pulmonary veins appears to the into the atrium side of the posterior wall. Receive the oxygenated blood from the lungs, pumps to the left ventricle through the left atrioventricular wall. This is the structures of our left ventricles. Right ventricle receives the blood from the right atrium, pumps to the lungs through the pulmonary arteries. Left ventricles, this is the structure of our heart. Wall of the heart, there are the four types of walls are present. Two, one is the tricuspid, first one is the atrioventricular wall, that is the tricuspid and bicuspid. Tricuspid wall is present in the right atrium to right ventricle, and bicuspid wall is present in between the left atrium to left ventricle. The major functions of this wall is to prevent the backflow of our blood. And seminal, semilunar wall, there are the two types of semilunar wall are present. First one is the pulmonary semilunar wall, which is in between the left ventricles into the pulmonary arteries. It will prevent the blood come back from the pulmonary arteries. And the next one is the aortic semilunar wall. There it will be present in between the left ventricles and the aorta. It will prevent the backflow of blood from the aorta to the left ventricle. This is the functions and types of our wall. Conduction system generally consists of a modified cardiac muscles which are specialized for initiation and conduction of cardiac impulses. SA node, which is the pacemakers of cardiac, it will be the beat 70 beat per minute. And the AV node, once it will be beat, that time that impulse will go through the AV node located at the right posterior parts of interior septum, only conduction pathway between the atria. Generally conducting system, here is the SA node, here is the AV node. It will be vibrate, then the bundle of is vibrate, then the Purkinje fiber is vibrate, and the conduction system takes place. Generally SA node is the pacemaker. It will be beating 70 beats per minute. Thank you so much. This is all about our cardiovascular system.